All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jim Pettit. He is the CEO of Aben Resources. And Jim, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so a news release out from the company talking about getting work underway at the Slocan Graphite Project. And just before we get into the work itself, maybe just remind everyone a little bit about that project, Jim.
Well, yeah, we acquired this not too long ago. It's early stage. It's had some geophysics done on it, which is pretty impressive in terms of, you know, the ground survey matching up with some sampling that was done historically maybe 10 years ago. And in that sampling session, they managed to come up with some large flake graphite, which is kind of what you want, right? It's the right kind. But that was the end of it, I guess. You know, that market for graphite hadn't really done what people had hoped, and they needed a higher price to make it worthwhile. Hence, we came along, and I've had some good success in the lithium space with another company in my office. And you know, I thought, okay, graphite's one of those elements, those minerals that haven't, or metals that haven't had the run yet. This is for the battery metals, EVs, et cetera, et cetera. And it's a bit of a laggard. And I had some of my guys at the Benchmark conference in Toronto a couple months ago. And all really what they were talking about was graphite. It's kind of been looked at as the next mover. Yeah. You know, and so hence the reason why we picked this up. It's, you know, it's there, it's ready to go. All I've got, the guys are in there basically reconnaissance work, mapping, more sampling, soils and rock samples. And they've had some pretty good success so far.
Yeah.
You know, and the samples they have got to be acid, and that's in the works now. But it's they're impressed. That simple as that.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. I know the work that's going on there right now, and that's in looking towards potentially a drill program in the fall. So are they looking to try and, through this field work they're doing now, sort of get the sites that you would want to drill in the fall? Mm-hmm. Is that the idea?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, absolutely. You know, we've got an idea, like they're in there also looking to figure out where to put a drill, you know, based on what they've now recovered and what historically is there. So we've actually booked for late summer, end of August into September for a drill that's being used in the area. And it just so happens that it'll be finished doing what it's doing, and it'll be available to us, which is a good thing. So, you know, they're moving full steam on this. A lot more sampling to do.
Absolutely. Yeah. Makes a lot of sense. Jim, I want to ask you about one other thing. I noticed in the news release you talked about staking about 439 hectares along the sort of the northeastern portion. Can you sort of talk about the reasoning behind that?
Well, they think they've had some pretty good success. They actually were following, you know, the evidence as they see it in the ground, right? And they went off the property and they've come up with some, in their minds, it's been sent into the labs now too. You know, and there is a mill not too far, a kilometer or so away. And it's an old mill. It's for graphite. And they took the samples into one of the guys that are, you know, they're in the mill looking after it, make sure it doesn't get raided by robbers or whatever, because it's not operating. And they basically had a look at what they had, what would be feed for them. And they looked at it and went, okay, this is the right stuff. And so we went and staked that additional land because there appears to be more to that. Well, you know, we don't know the full extent of the this anomaly, this geophysical anomaly. We've got a rough bearing of it. Looks like it might be 2 kilometers long, but this could extend it in the direction that these guys were just found what they found there. It's okay. You know, good early work.
Yeah, it's early days, that's for sure. Yeah. Well, Jim, congratulations on that. Thanks for the update. And I know that we'll obviously be talking a lot more coming up, because it sounds like it's going to be a very busy time for the next few months. So good to see you again. Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
All right, Jim Pettit, the CEO of Aben Resources.